experience an experience of let go, of surrender, of nurture, of love, of light, the heart. It's a holographic library. It speaks to you in visions. It communicates through pictures. A link between the dimensions. It can give you all kinds of, well, let's say, shamanic information. It can give you a look into the animal world, the spirit world, the world of insects, the world of plants, the world of minerals, the galactic world, the cosmic perspective, experiential understanding of unity. And this unity is liberating. It's a transforming experience.